You just took alcohol now, and you know that I don't like the scent of the alcohol, right?
No, gosh. So, the alcohol is a problem. Okay. It's gone now. Take a kiss.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Sorry. I feel out of the world. Come on, darling. You know my problem with you? I was a problem with you that sometimes you do some moo moo yes that I don't like.
Sorry.
Yeah, I say that sometimes you moo moo and you yeah yeah and I don't like it. Like it's traditional with you know girls.
Yeah, very, very funny.
Okay, see that again, baby. I'm just being funny for you, you know. To make my baby happy. What else am I living for? Not to make you happy. Just being funny for you. Yeah.
That reminds me, baby. You know, you haven't told me where you come from.
Oh, really? Have I not told you I'm from Abakaliki before?
Sorry?
Yeah, like... I told you I'm from Abakaliki, south of the nation.
Abakali what?
Leki.
No, you must be joking, right?
What do you mean joking? Come on, babe. I'm a proud Abakaliki boy. I rep AI. You know what it means? AI. You mean?
You can't be serious.
Of course I am. Excuse me. What's that face for?
Nothing. It's just that I can't believe that you of all people can, you know, it's confusing, you know.
Yeah, you of all people can, you know. Anybody take a cup of
sorry, I don't understand what you say.
I'm seeing you, it's beautiful, you know. It's beautiful, so I love you. No. I get back, Rick, I smoke a call and dad. You saying that you are sumptuously and gently enticing.
Thank you. Did you just call me a pure mango?
Yeah. I mean, you're so sumptuous, you know, so beautiful. Have you seen a pure mango before? It's ripe, this enticing and inviting. Man to grab it and you lick it. You look like I can just grab you and lick you. Yeah, baby.
Are you serious?
How serious? You just come and ask me that again. I'm very serious.
Thank you.
Let me ask you, are you one of those girls that say can marry a Bakaliki girl guy and all this? Is that your problem?
Not to that again. Well, sometimes, you know, I can't believe that I can have something to do with someone that's from a Bakaliki.
So has your life been with that person, Bakaliki person? Yeah? Has it been now with that person, Bakaliki person? Did it be fit? See, babe, if I say no to you, I will just see Mumu Yeye.
Not again.
Yes, again. Mumu Yeye. That's what you are. Bakaliki. Maybe,